I've seen the peak and valley. I've seen the stars come on. I crossed over oceans. But you're the perfect storm. Your poetry in motion. I've never seen nothing like you. I've seen fairy tale lights fall into the dawn. I drove a million miles and ended up at your door. I've seen the water rushing. I've never seen nothing like you.
So another morning stretch would be yoga.
You know, we've been together for like 9 years. It's really time you let me in, really.
Simple song that was until you came along. Now in its place is something new. I hear it when I look at you.
I know I rarely call you beautiful because you would always blow it off, thinking that I'm the joker that I'm always was. And but today, you look really, really gorgeous. And this is not a lie. You guys can attest to that, okay? So I know that I have very unrealistic goals and dreams, but you have never once doubted me. And you have shown me nothing but support. Even when I doubted myself, you would always find a way to cheer me up and kept me going. So I cannot ask for a better wife because you are already the best for me. Come here. So my only wish is to be able to love and cherish you for the rest of my life. That's all.
Brian, it's been 9 years, almost a decade since we've been together. We have grown so much in terms of maturity, age, and also unfortunately size. Thank you for being my best friend, for always annoying me and knowing how to push my buttons. Don't cry. But also for allowing me to be me, with no judgment but with a lot of love and support.
And now I hear
I promise to grow old with you and to see you through many, many, many more years altogether.